glad you.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people. You're tuned to Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates. This is Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone. Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. It's 6 o'clock. Nothing to report. Minutemen alerts. Radio Freedom with a breaking report from the castle. Institute Senates are moving on our position. This is not a drill. All available Minutemen in the area, please move in to reinforce. We have a swarm of attackers approaching from South Boston.
It was a tough fight, but I knew the Minutemen were up to the challenge.
I guess the Institute will think twice before tangling with the Minutemen again. I hear you're working on figuring out how to hit back at those rats. I hope you find a way, and soon. I'd like another crack at them, with the shoe on the other foot this time. I think Preston wanted to talk to you. Maybe he has some good news.
It's time for us to strike back against the Institute.
I have some good news for you. Sturgis found a way into the Institute. We can launch an attack whenever you say the word.
We lost some good people.
Good. I'll get the details from Sturgis while you get the Minutemen ready to attack.
Yes, sir.
All I can say is that it's up to us to make that sacrifice mean something. We don't have time to sit around moping about our losses or bragging about winning. We're the Minutemen, gold darn it! And that means we've always got to be ready for the next fight. Let's get back to it, people!
This is Radio Freedom with an after-battle report for the people of...
Hey, boss. I've been hoping you'd stop by. I found you a way into the Institute.
If you work, you eat.
That's great news.
I was kind of hoping there'd be something worth all the time I spent cracking their encryption. Turns out there was. One of the things in the data you stole was a plan of the whole Institute complex, including the older sections that used to be part of CIT. Turns out they're still using an old water pipe that runs out to the river. Brings in cooling water to their reactor. Its entrance is underwater, and is blocked by a security grate. Also, the whole pipe is labeled High Radiation Danger, but there isn't any other way in that I can find. So it's this, or nothing.
Good work, Sturgis.
Thanks, boss. I wish there was a better way. But if there is, it's not in this data. I did manage to pull the code to open the grate. So all you have to do is survive the trip. Now, as soon as you get in there, you need to access the main relay control and use this holotape to teleport everybody into the Institute.
I'm just so hungry all the time.
You know what? Since we talked, I'm feeling swell. Look at the two of us. Here it is.
No way I'm cracking this. Got it.
out the old sensor array.
Hey.
What's all this then?
Sensor anomaly.
Picking up hostile life signs. Found you! What a fuck attack!
Inevitable. plagues.
That was something else. I guess I'm still in one piece. Everybody else made it? Good. So this is the Institute. They could have just held out down here forever. Why'd they need to come mess with us?
They think they're better than us.
They should have read their history. That hasn't ever turned out well. In any case, here we are. No turning back now. You're gonna need this. It's a fusion pulse charge. Once it's attached to the reactor, it can be detonated remotely. You get that on the reactor, and we can trigger an explosion that'll destroy everything the Institute has ever built. Just make sure we give the civilians a chance to escape before we blow the place. We're not here to commit mass murder. We better hurry. They're gonna realize what's going on before too long.
Sturgis, you'd better get to work on this teleporter of theirs. We need that thing running as soon as possible. You pull us back up as soon as we give the signal. And anyone from the Institute who wants out, you let them go, so long as they ain't shooting at you.
You got it, boss.
A better time for
false
that
alarm.
Talk. What's that noise?
So this is what it looks like. Man, no wonder they prefer it down here.
Hey!
No!
Movement detected. Curious.
Attacking human.
Huh?
Over here!
General, found the reactor. Looks like you need to get yourself to the advanced systems area. Only, well, it's locked. I can't override it from here. Looks like the command can only come from the director's personal terminal. You're gonna need to get access to it somehow.
I didn't expect to see you again. Come to see the reactor, have you? We got it working without you.
I'm here to blow up your reactor, Sean. Put an end to the Institute.
Well, at least there's no need for guessing games now. It's not enough that I lay here dying. Now you plan on what? Destroying everything? Tell me then. Under what righteous pretense have you justified this atrocity?
All the enemies you've created? You can't imagine why I'd be standing here?
Perhaps I didn't think to count you among them. Well, none of it matters now, I suppose. You'll accomplish your task and ruin humanity's best hope for the future. The only question left then is why you're standing here. Is it regret? Or did you just come to gloat?
Sean, if you help me, fewer people will die. Will you?
Why would I ever consider helping you?
Help me, and I promise I'll protect any survivors to the best of my ability.
Very well. The terminal behind me. Enter access code 9003. That will disable some of the synths. Now go. Just leave me.
Son.
Just get out. There's nothing more to say.
Sean, I'm sorry that it's come to this.
It's too late to be sorry.
Sean.
All our work laid to waste. There's nothing more to say.
I wish there was some other way.
You've made that impossible. The Commonwealth can have only one fate now.
Are we pack rats now, sir?
Like that's opened things up enough for you to reach the reactor. Some other good news. I've almost got the teleporter working. Should be ready to pull you out whenever you need.
Sean.
You've doomed humanity. You know that. There's nothing more to say.
Attention all personnel. Evacuation.
Are you in any pain?
Yes, of course. But that will end soon enough, won't it? Please proceed to your all thanks to you.
Thank you for your cooperation.
Got something over here.
Well, that about
takes care of that.
Is this a better time for that talk?
We should get going. Uncanny. They're not robots. Not exactly human either.
Is this a better time for that talk?
Understood. And I appreciated your trust in opening up to me like that.
Oh, good. I guess I was more coherent than I thought. It's just...
Hi.
Okay. Let's move! Alright, Sturgis, we're done. Get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, I would, man. But, this kid showed up. Says he's the general's son.
Hi there.
Please, Dad, don't leave me here. I want to go with you.
All right. You can come with me.
Really? Do you mean it?
Yes, I mean it. Now, let's get out of here.
I'm glad you are here to save me.
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order issued. Authorization 1.
Let's get out of here.
R3.
All right, Sturgis. Fire it up.
Didn't leave anything behind, did you? All set to get out of here?
Absolutely. Let's get the hell out of here.
You got it. I'm gonna teleport you to the detonation site, then set it to shoot the kid here back to the castle. Now you press that button extra hard when you get there. I'll see you on the other side.
I'm ready. Let's get out of here.
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order issued. Authorization 1YR31. Please proceed to your assigned evacuation points. Thank you for your cooperation.
This was a safe distance outside the blast radius. Whenever you want to see humanity's best hope for the future go up in smoke, just hit that button.
Wash over me. The heat, the force, the radiation, the fear. It's the end of the world all over again. I close.
close my eyes, I see my life before all of this. Before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought, I hoped, I could find my family, cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. That the road ahead will be hard. This time, I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.
Holy shit. That was one hell of a bang, wasn't it?
So that's it. The Institute is destroyed. It's finally over. You did issue the evacuation order, right? I didn't notice in all the chaos.
Yeah. We gave everyone a chance to get out.
Good. I thought so. It was just watching that explosion. I just hope as many people as possible got out.
I hate that we had to do that, but they left us no choice. It was war.
But now, the war against the Institute is over.
The way is now clear for the Commonwealth to finally come together and build something good for the future.
But it's not all sunshine and rainbows from here on out.
Wasn't the Institute the main threat?
Definitely. I don't want to minimize what we've accomplished here today. The Institute was the most insidious threat we've ever faced. They kept the Commonwealth divided for centuries. But there are plenty of other problems left to deal with. I don't think the Minutemen are going to be out of a job for a long time yet. As much as I might wish it. We deserve to enjoy our victory. But soon enough, it's going to be time to get back to work.
Have to find the card.